Maryland school was on lockdown after a student brought pieces of a ghost gun onto campus. This happened at Fairmount High School in Landover, over in Prince George's County. Now, once the campus was on lockdown, police searched the school, finding those gun parts inside of a classroom. One student was arrested.